experience with design education started some 30 odd years ago. In those days, there were no private colleges in Sydney or Australia. It was all university and TAFE based. So I was young and ambitious, and I thought I could turn the world upside down. So I said to myself, well, why don't you train some people yourself, and then you know what you have. So I simply placed some advertisements in the local press, and to my amazement, I had about 30 students enrolled within 1 or 2 weeks. I picked design disciplines. I think that is very simple. I really believe if you want to teach something, even if you just manage it, you have to know about it. I'm a graphic designer. I spent most of my life designing advertisements, commercials, etc. I love my car more than anything else in the whole wide world. To Sydney, to our new campus. I want my carpet. I want my carpet. Can you please help me?
The right cables, I hope.
Well, because Cat 6 was not that much more expensive.
Well, you need all the equipment, so I don't know how you can say that. Okay, well, if you run a Cat 6 cable, you need Cat 6 RJ45s, you need Cat 6 24 port panel, you need Cat 6 equipment, and your contracts so adds up to.
Look at the basics. Why do you go there in the first place? To get a job. That's the only reason.
To get training.
You want to have training to get a job, to make a living out of this career. And I think if people focus on this one simple statement, they will be far more successful in making the right selection for training. If you're tempted to work for yourself, as a freelance designer in whatever category we're talking about, my recommendation is wait a few years to get some industry experience, because you need some time to get the total picture. And no matter how good your training was at college or university, you need to be in the workforce for a few years to round this all up and get it completed. So, working for yourself on small little part-time jobs, fine, you can do this on the side. But before you get serious to work as an independent designer, wait 1 or 2 years till you get the confidence and then move into this direction. I wish you well. All the best.